Use the bathroom. Be right back. You gotta use the bathroom.
Gallon of water.
Sorry about that. I'm back, Lottie. And it's time we took the route to go lay the smack down, Lottie. Oh, crap. Beat him! Fuck yeah. But they'll never take our freedom! back to handgun. Is this... Okay, there we go. So you gotta make sure that you look. I don't remember where the... where the treasures are here. What's interesting is that you can take both routes, in which case I will be taking both routes. Got a grenade, some ammo, money, 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 ammo, ammo, money, ammo. Damn it. Somewhere up here, there's something hanging somewhere. I know it. Purple gem. Like a boss. Let's see. So... I don't think there's anything else.
Selection. What are you buying?
Still no extra case. Damn.
What are you buying?
I am definitely buying.
Is that all?
First aid spray.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Wait, I got shit to sell.
What are you selling? Is that all, strange? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Yeah,
is that all?
Imagine that. Thank you. Right. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm trying to save. Village's last defense. I clearly underestimated the American agent's capability. He's still alive. I thought that we could wait until the egg hatched, but at this rate, he could destroy the whole village before it does. We must take care of this nuisance. We shall change our priorities. For the time being, we will cease our hunt for Lewis and ambush the two Americans. There's a building used to enlighten betrayers, just beyond the point where you get off the lift. It's a perfect place for ambushing them. If all else fails, they still would need to face me in order to get past the last gate that leads out of the village. For only before my sight will the gate open.